Robert Jr. Telling everybody in the crowd that a whole lot of
Eight-cylinder Enduro winner, Enduro Bob Murphy.
Anybody want to check it? There it is.
All right, we're down here with Bob. Well, this one looked easy. You got up to the lead around midway, and you ran away with that one. Tell us how it feels to be back in victory lane here at Star tonight.
Feels awesome.
You got anybody you'd like to thank tonight, or what?
Just me, myself, and I. There's a solo project tonight, last minute.
All right, your Grand Enduro winner tonight, car number 33, a man of very few words, Bob Murphy.
How else would you expect your uncle to come in?